And now, Glenn Productions presents The Road to 700 Pound Deadlift, Episode 40.
Thank you. Okay, so that's the 40th episode of the Roads to the 700 Pound Deadlift. So yeah, went in and did box squats, now up to five plates aside this time for three reps, and yeah, it was hard, but I definitely could have got four, so really pleased with that. Logs coming along nicely and all. Went up to 110 for two sets of two. Wanted to do two perfect reps, so the first set my feet did move a little bit, but then I did the second set, and yeah, it was perfect, really happy with that. So 110 on log, moving nice and easy. Incline log, 104 for 12, so that was good. Next time I'll probably drop that down to 10 reps, so just lightweight high reps on the incline for assistance. And yeah, just some deadlifts now, 210, two sets of four, and they moved easy, even though I was a bit fatigued from doing the squats and the log. And then hack squats, 120 for 10, reverse hack, banded hack squats. So that was good. So yeah, really good session. Finish up with some dead hangs with 20 kilos now. So that's it now. So just going to go home and have something to eat and rest and recover. And I'll see you guys for the next video.